My beautiful people, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Franca. If you're new to my YouTube channel, my name is Franca and you're welcome to my kitchen. I have brought another recipe, my people. So on today's recipe, we're going to be making chili prawns. Yes, chili prawns. I know it sounds chilly, but it's not really hot. Calm down. Yes, I'm going to be making chili prawns, and if you have not subscribed, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button down there that is just looking at you. Yes, hit it, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell so that you'll be the first to be notified whenever I post a new video. And if you want to see how I make this delicious meal, just sit down and watch. Let's do this together. Thank you guys. Okay, yeah, our prawns is here. It's already washed. There's no chaff, there's no tear in this one, and I'm just going to be putting all the ingredients in the prawns, and as we go, I'm going to be showing you guys the ingredients I'm using for this recipe. It's pretty easy and fast. If you're just looking for a quick lunch or quick dinner that you want to make, don't worry. Worry no more. Franca is here for you. You can just make this for your family, for yourself. You know what I mean? It's not time consuming. 20 minutes, you're out of the kitchen. Yes. In fact, 20 minutes is too long. 15 minutes, you're done. Yes, okay, let's do this, guys. First, I'm just going to be adding my curry powder. And I'm going to be using garlic for this recipe. But I'm not going to be using that much. I'm just going to take a spoon and take a little bit of garlic. And, yeah. And I'm going to be needing salt to taste, you know. Yes, gotta taste nice. It gotta taste nice. Yeah, we're going to be using salt. I'm going to be using a bit of black pepper. I love the smell of this, guys. I love it on my food. Yes, and I'm just going ahead to mix this with my hands. That's why I'm wearing gloves. So I'm just going to mix this with my hands, make sure all the salt, the black pepper, the curry powder get into that prawns, so when we are eating the prawns, when it's in our mouth, we can feel that yes, there's something right there. That's what I'm just doing now, and when I finish, I'm just going to leave it for 10 minutes before I'll fry the prawns. Yes, that's it. That's it. We're almost there. Yeah, so our frying pan is ready, sitting there. I'm waiting for us. All I'm just going to do now, I'm just going to add a little bit of vegetable oil. Yes, you're going to be needing vegetable oil for this recipe. Just a little bit, not too much. Yeah, I want to eat healthy. Yeah. So I'm just going to leave this vegetable oil to heat up for a few minutes, and when it's hot, I'm going to be introducing the next ingredients. Keep watching, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you for tuning in. Old subscriber, thank you. New subscriber, you are welcome. So our oil is hot, and I'm just going to put it in and let the oil cook for a few minutes, and we'll be adding our... Okay, guys, next on our list is our prawns. Yes, it's ready, and I'm just going ahead to put it on our pan and fry this for a few minutes. When it's ready to my taste, then I will be adding the next ingredients to it. Keep watching. Okay, guys, now I'm just going to be adding my chili sauce. Yes, you know, it's sand chili, but it's not really hot, but it has a little bit of chili. But if you want that really hotness in your meal, you can go ahead and add the normal hot chili, the normal African chili. It's okay. And I'm just going to be adding cornflour. This is 3 tablespoons of cornflour, and I just add a bit of water, and that is what you see me adding to the chili prawns. Yes, you will be needing cornflour in this recipe is very important. And if you don't have cornflour, you can use plain flour. Yeah, you can use normal plain flour, don't add too much, okay? And at this point, I'm just going to be introducing the next ingredients. Yes, and I'm going to be using 2 tablespoons of soya sauce in this recipe, just a little, not too much, everything moderate, you know what I mean? Yeah, so at this point, I will be adding the milk. I'm going to be using 1 can of condensed milk, and after this, guys, we are done. Yes, yeah, so it's that easy and very simple. You can have it for lunch, you can have it for dinner, and you guys are going to be seeing what I'm going to be having my with. You already see at the beginning I had the rice, and if you really want to enjoy this, I advise you to use basmati rice. It's very good, you know, that smell with the prawns, it will really go well. Guys, we are done. I'm just going to stir this for a few minutes and leave it to cook. At this point, I'm just going to put the gas in a very low heat, because we don't want our milk and the water to be, the milk will be on one side and the water will be on one side, so we want it to be looking good. Guys, look at this now. Oh, at this point, my kitchen was smelling like very nice, you know. Bring your plate if you want to eat. You don't need to bring your plate. Try this at home and come and tell me how it is. And if you try it, please let me know at the comment section how it go. You know what I mean? You understand. So guys, if you have watched to this point, don't forget to give me that like, thumbs up. Yes, okay, we'll see at the finish up. Thank you for watching, and I will see you on my next video. Bye for now. Just stay tuned and see how it is. Thank you.